Here we go. Whoa. There we go. Got it on the hex. Let me know when ready. Ready? Let's take another giant. Everything tiny.
Big one.
Silver. Ready? Some passenger too, I guess. Oh man, he was so fucked up. Look at the body.
You got a black mark on him?
Yeah. fish.
Oh man.
Whitey's in there? Baby Atlantic?
Baby Atlantic. Silver. Here we go. Awesome. Body is like round and fat.
<That's rough. laughs>
Picture. The background is crappy though.
Well, tomorrow we don't keep them.
Cool as full. Trying to escape? Like a bloodbath here.
Really, on that 6-pound line, you should be trying to retie that, like, you know. Even this has got 10 on it, and it's got this upright doesn't have very good knots.
Oh man, the big, two big ones.
You wanna grab the net or you wanna look at it? That's a big fish. Yeah, they have two of them, aren't they?
Two. Oh, they're off. Oh.
is that? Whose line is that? Go grab that line. It's off of something.
It's off. Is that a big one?
It could just be a 10 pounder, but it feels heavy. Sometimes you can't poke one.
Lucky. Is that a big one?
Look at all the caddises floating. See them all?
Yeah. Oh man, it's maybe the fish of the week, huh?
Is the line on there? It should be on there.
Oh, you got lucky if it came off. Yeah. Oh, where? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Here we go! Oh.
Fucking rag over a fish?
Yeah. It's under the...
I know what it is because you're not paying attention.
I told you not to do that.
Pay attention to what you're doing. If the thing goes underneath the boat, put your rod underwater.
You have them right here. If you have them right here, we're not going to get them. Doesn't matter if you lose any, we caught them all.
Thank you.
big male. Let me think.
Yeah. Keep it in the soft water over here, this side. This side.
We have some jumper here. Big white. A big white. Deep.
Can't do that, baby. That's how you break your eye.
fish.